What's happening, folks? Welcome to an episode of the Ajax series. Don't forget down below if you're enjoying it and you want to see more, hit the subscribe button down below. And if you're enjoying it also, and you've been here for a while, hit the like button down below and get involved that way. So we were on the page of Brian today, Broby, and he is really stuck this season. He's been playing off the bench most of the time, but he's got 4 goals this season. And I think we're starting to see him start to emerge in this side. Partly my fault, he's not done it till now. I've been learning him out a lot and just going for the guaranteed striker I'm developing him. But I think now, I feel if I start him, I'm more confident in him now. I feel like he's scoring goals that are good goals as well. They're not tapping. So this is encouraging that we've got someone alongside us. And this has all been, it's the kind of thing I want to have. Obviously, with the main players we have, I don't want them to be like the focal point. And then we have no one backing up. That's why I brought Rainer in, for example. And I got this guy in. I've got this guy back up to Esposito. So yeah, we've got a few games off camera. We'll come back for an earlier game. I'll explain why in a second. But yeah, let's go for the games off camera that we had and update you on those. So beat Feyenoord 2-0 away from 4-0. I said 2 because they go 2 goals at the bottom there. 4-0. Again, just clinical in this match. Esposito got a goal early on, then Romero's got a second, and Brian Bobby came off the bench and got 2. Big result for us. Massive win over the team second in the table. And obviously, I made changes. I actually remembered to do it in this game earlier than I usually do as well. In the big game, and off the bench getting 2 goals. Brilliant. Both strikers scoring. Fantastic. Fantastic scoreline for us. And it was a good kind of marker for the season as well. Then beat Venlo 3-0. And I did make some changes in this game just to bring some younger players onto the pitch and get them a run out. And Brian Bobby got a goal. Unyavar got one, and Bacano got one as well from a header from the near post. And the result was never in doubt based on the way we started the game and how well we were playing. But it's nice to, and I really like how we've now really been clinical in front of goal and getting the goals that help our goal difference massively, because that is something that I remember from the first season being like a nightmare with this side. Now we're sort of free scoring in a way. So great result for us there again, the clean sheet and the goals for the goal difference. But then Benfica away from home was an edgy match. It was night and day from the first game, so last episode, we dominated them and we were relatively comfortable. This game was a lot different and not as easy, and we did actually struggle. We just didn't have the same performance. I think there's a bit of the mentality of we need to play better against Ajax as they beat us last time. Also away from home, with a different animal in Benfica. But that result was massive for us, because this result secured our qualification from the group. Not won the group yet, but we've done what we wanted to do, get out of the group again. So fantastic for us. So as you can see here, we are currently, 7 points clear in the league. Clear from AZ. And today we're playing PSV, because they are a decent team. And I feel like I want to show that game in its entirety. Just PSV seems like a bigger team. Obviously, the similar position in the league as Ado. But I thought, Leipzig game is not really that important. And PSV, you probably want to see that game. I just thought I'd choose that one. And the group stage looks pretty good for us as well. We've qualified from the group. It's all about who gets top. Not that important to watch really in the game. So for out of the 3 games that we've got coming up for PSV, is probably more of a challenge maybe of a result. So yeah, perfect result in Champions League. And the competition was to again reach the first knockout round. So again, we've achieved our aim, our minimum expectation in that competition, which is fantastic for me personally. So let's get into the action. We'll do the full live comment today, guys, because obviously we're not sure anything else. A couple of things. Resting, I'm going to just make Doku a winger actually. Resting Unavar and Van der Beek's just come back, which is good. I want to give part of the rest as well, but he'll play a moment second I drop him. Just took out obviously, and Salah still because he's got a knock, and Bacano's suspended for this game as well. So from a previous ban from the competition. I don't call him sent off Champions League for us. I do lose my track of the phone. Once I won the game, I lose track of what's happened in PS matches sometimes. Oh, when it's the immediate game after, I remember it. So here we go again, folks. PSV, I mean, they're not hitting the highest last year. But, I was thinking for them we could see the old, like, what I like to call the FM reset, where basically they have a bad start season and they recover it. See that a lot in Premier League teams. Hopefully, they don't get too close this time. Tagliafico, Madison, Doku, Partey. Ooh, nearly. So hopefully, yeah, zoom out again on screen here. Hopefully they don't have a comeback and cause problems in the league for us. But, you know, you've seen this thing, like you see Man City in the bottom half or something, and all of a sudden they're, by October or November, whatever it is, they're like back in the top four race. It's like, yeah, everything goes, hang on a minute. You know, we've all seen the teams that are in the relegation zone, and they think, oh, they won't go down. Never do, and they get the recovery. So maybe PSV will recover. But Bruma is still a player that I hate to play against because that's that sheer pace. And then on goal here, and they almost scored. Well, potentially could have scored. Then so they demand more. I don't want them to slack off. If they can beat Final and PSV in these games, it'd be fantastic. Period for us, but they are playing better than I thought they would based on where they are in the league. But Madison free kick here, kills it in far post, chance for a goal. Oh no, edge of the box cleared. Well done, Sally, well done. Doku, good ball. Epicito could have gone right down the keeper's right hand side, maybe, I don't know. I thought they could have done. Maybe again, I think it's more like the graph. Oh, are you kidding me? That's a bad head of that. It's that bye, wasn't it? Hence why I don't start him. he's got that mistake in him occasionally. Okay, we need to get all this ball. We're really struggling to get going in this game, which is bizarre because we've been in great form for most of the season. Just today, it feels like the worst we've played in a while. Red card. If that was my player, be sent off. I know my luck. Is he going to send him off? And he's off. Red card to PSV. That could be a massive game changer in this match because they were definitely the better team up to that point. But again, look how deep we are here, look. Doing nothing. He should be up here. I do feel like... I'm just going to just change this and just up everyone up. I just want to see if that makes any difference. It shouldn't do, but it might. We're too deep. I want us to press a bit more than we are doing in those areas. Boomer's destroying down the side here. Mahrez, Madison, over top. Doing on the ball too long, not playing the pass. Frustrating that. And you know what? I'm going to go with more direct passing on that as well. Just feels like they hesitate. When they hesitate like that, I hate that. It's like, play a ball. Have some ball or a bad pass. Madison's really had a difficult time recently. He's not been... God, it's Bruma again. He's the guy, isn't he, that's causing us problems. But they've got 10 men and they're still dominating us. Okay, we're just going to stick to Bruma and just marking tighter. Because he's the nightmare. I almost signed him, or considered signing him, because I'm sick of how good he, effective he was. So stick to him. He's the outlet. He's the guy. That's, if anyone's going to cause problems for PSV, it's going to be him. Madison. Again, play the sodden ball into the space, bro. I don't understand what's happening here today. Okay, here you go. Which time? There you go. Which time? We've still got the ball, though. I don't know, man. We're just not performing well. They've got 10 men and they're dominating us. Don't know what it is about their formation that's... Or the performance. They come on, lads. Get over the ball and pass to each other. Mahrez. Play the ball, Mahrez. Again, too slow playing the ball into the areas. Cross it in, Doku. Just feels like they're getting... They can see the pass today, but they're not... playing it. They just hold on to it too long. I noticed that in a previous game, and I don't know why you're running alongside him. Who's chasing him actually? I think it's okay, fair enough. Just feels like the pass is on, but they don't have the belief to play it today. And they're still dominating the possession or the chances. Again, not marking him properly, Dest. Don't understand what's happening today. I really don't. They're just absolutely killing us. I'm going to just focus on and play down the sides. Maybe it's just too narrow, too few people in the middle. I don't know. Get the ball out wide and focus down those areas. And then we go 1-0 up. Set piece goal. I mean, That's totally against what we want to play, in my opinion. I don't think we deserve that goal, based on how well they've been doing with 10 men. But I'll take it happily. Again, it's that idea of the sheer quality. It's great header, to be fair. Looks beautiful going in. It's the mentality of, we've got the quality players. Eventually, they'll maybe come up with something. But hopefully now we can kick on now. That might slow them down a little bit and getting that bit of confidence that needed to get going. But not been great, but it's PSV, you know. It is PSV. You know, this is why I want to play this game. I knew it'd be difficult. And Doku makes it 2-0. The first goal settled them down, I think, and suddenly now we found the quality. It's still PSV, though, isn't it? It was just like it's 10 men and they seem to struggle, but now they've got the first goal. Suddenly, it's all changed in a matter of minutes, which is nice to see. 2-0. Just continue how we're doing, and hopefully we can knock a few more in. I'd like to make some change in this game again to get some young players on the pitch. I'm just looking at the pressing here. This feels like a bit better. I have to keep an eye on that next time we get the ball in their own area. Do we actually press up higher? Dest on the right hand side. Finds a cross. Doku. Definitely a different team since we scored that goal. Definitely a different team. Maybe they've dropped off themselves, or whether we've just, you know, upped our game and got more confident. I'm going to say assertive. Don't let the performance level drop. Yeah, I don't want to say not good enough. I want to say just don't let it drop. Don't give them any encouragement. And I think the combination of that goal going in and us marking Bruma a lot more seems to me have made a difference. I'm not noticing getting on the ball as much. When they get highlights, it's not usually them. Him, is it? Mahrez. Kills it. Ibocito. 3-0. Yeah, the first goal has made him collapse. 18 games without defeat. I mean, for a guy who's bad at this game, it's pretty good. Mahrez, what a signing he's been. Stop moving, good ball in. And questionable goalkeeping, maybe. Looks like he has a hand to it, but again, maybe not. 3-0. And, it could be 4 here. Off the bar. I'd like to get him off as Pasito. I'm going to take Madison off. Straight away. Looking a bit knackered, isn't he? Let's get him off. And let's get Ryan Gravenberch on, because he's not played much this season. So let's get him 3-0 up. I think we can take a liberty with that. And the third sub, I'll say, for maybe Brian Bobby to come on when we get the third, or if I feel like he needs to come off for fitness reasons. Ipocito, love a penalty right about now. Just so we can get his hat trick, you know. Oh, God, straight. This is the goal. Yeah, definitely. is he offside, though? No, he's not. This is bad defending, this. Dest. Oh. I mean, it's still a great ball through and he's a good finish, but Dest is to bring that down. There's no reason they had that ball forward there. It's good. Just turn the concentrate. Oh, come on, PC. Oh, that could have been your hat trick, bro. I'd love to see all the top 3 goal scorers in the league stay as us. I really would. I don't think we need to keep him on. Let's play Brian Bobby. I want him on the pitch. Let's get him on and see if he can get another one. Sit the microphone. I do apologise. He has scored a lot more goals recently, and I'm really delighted with that. Just demand more. I still want to get him a second goal, because that could make it very nervous. Because, you know, Tagliafico. Okay, what a hit. Ajax 4, PSV 1. Fires it in. What a hit. I mean, again, fullback scoring those guy goals is still a massive thing that you see at least. If you do a good session, you'll see at least once, I think, if you've got the attacking fullbacks. Is it a volley? No, I think it's a half volley, I think, isn't it? The keeper, again, questionable maybe, but maybe it's just the graphical representation of how he saves that. But we've been... If it wasn't down to 10 men, I think we would have... Might still won this game, but I don't think it'd be 4-1. The 10 men's definitely helped us out today. Tagliafico, Doku, Mahrez. Oh, Yeah, thank you to who has got sent off. Oh God, what's his name? Wesley, for getting sent off, I'll call him. Thank you for that red card, mate. Oh, again, good defending, good tackle in there. Okay, just taking a see how we're pressing here. But yeah, I mean, I feel like PSV, they got the first goal, could have been different story. Partey's in there, off the post and cleared. This gets it back in again. Once that first goal went in, we just basically took control of this game. Apart from a little spurt, after it maybe. But it looks like it could be the second season again where we just trounce the league. The way how it's going anyway, we're just beating every team, big team we come up against at the minute. The only team that's caused us problems, I think, in the league is FC Utrecht. We're the only side that I think really have caused us problems, and I felt we're going to beat us or get a draw. Everyone else has been relatively comfortable with kind of similar stats. So, passionate, very pleased, get in there, brilliant stuff. Updates on Perez. How is he doing? Got two assists. How is he doing, Daniel Perez? Two assists. He's in this league, so he's getting. How is he developing now? Okay, he's still very young. He could develop quite well. FC's on form. Yep. These guys are on loan. This guy, I don't know if he's going to be any good for us really, but love the pace on him. What's the scout report saying now? Still got high potential, so we'll see. So next episode, we're going to come back because obviously the group stage has already been decided. We're playing Ajax Amateurs in the Dutch first round of the Dutch Cup first round, so that's going to be interesting. We'll come back for Excelsior and I think Sparta in January, and then after that we'll probably maybe do Feyenoord on its own after that. So yeah, of course things could change with the draws, but that's next episode guys, in January, because we've only got like what, 4 games left, 2 of which don't mean anything other than finishing top of the group, which is not really that important to the videos. But for PSV, be a challenge, it was to a point, but not overall what I thought it would be when the game started, thanks to the red card. So I will see you tomorrow for another upload. Hopefully you enjoyed this episode. If you have, hit the like button down below. I'll see you next time. But until then, thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.